puff ball gets crafted.
Oh, I like pink puff balls. Oh, I never got to play this before. Oh, it looks adorable. Oh my gosh. Can we also get an amiibo of this Kirby? It's so cute. I will play. Oh, this is the cutest. He's a little fishy. Oh my gosh. New special abilities. Oh, Meta Knight's here too! Yay! That's extra epic! Wait, is he getting his own game? Is this a new one? Oh no, it's Bowser's Inside Story! For a second there, I thought it was a new one! Oh, Bowser Jr., is he gonna get his own adventure? Oh, it's like the other Mario and Luigi they remade! Oh my gosh, yes! Can we still have Goomba come back for this one though? I like Captain Goomba! Oh, this is exciting! Cool! That's so soon! January! Oh my gosh! Wait, more Luigi's Mansion? Yeah, I'm gonna get this! I'm so excited! Two player! If only I had friends that this actually mattered for! He looks like a pile of slime! New slime challenge! Luigi's the main character! Amiibo powers! Or should I call it cheating powers? Oh, the doggy! Cute!
For Halloween!
Yay! Oh, I have this! Oh, it's really fun! I've been playing it! It's really good! So addicting! Oh, I want the bunnies in the game! I feel like they didn't need to announce it here, but I don't mind because Yo-Kai deserves more recognition. It's a really good game! Which team do you choose? I'm on White Dog Squad! But I would like to join the Moon Rabbit crew instead. That's an option.
On Nintendo Switch
time. Yay! New oh, time. Splatoon 2! What have they got for us? Oh, this is good music though. New outfits, maybe? New stages? I don't know what's going on. I'm so confused. Version 0.4. Ooh! It's like an anime opening. It really is like an anime opening. Why is this a thing? I don't mind though. I like it. Yeah, I'll probably look that up because I have no idea what just happened. But he does weird calling a blue bomber because I just think of Bomber Man. When they call him like White Bomber and Blue Bomber, his name's been stolen. Oh, but this looks amazing. I really want to play this. I haven't tried the demo yet. Oh, it looks so good. Oh, Mario Tennis Aces. What you got? What you got? Birdo! Oh my god, I love Birdo! Yes, thank you! Yes, please! Shy Guy! Yes, 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 yes! Oh, and the flying one, the flying parrot Chupa! Oh, thank you! And PD Piranha! Now we just need Wiggler in this game! Oh my gosh! Please, please keep adding more, please!
There will even be a new mode called Co-op Challenge.
Oh, that sounds interesting! Look at the gear! They look so cute! Oh, and different colors too! There's a pink Shy Guy and a blue one! Oh, I'm liking this update! Thank you! Oh, looks like Streets of Rage! I love Streets of Rage! Oh, it's kind of like Golden Axe too, some of them! Oh, I like the style of these! Beat 'em ups are really fun to play! Oh, this looks so cute! I want to ride around one of those like flamingo-looking things! Multiplayer! Online play! Oh my gosh! That's so cool! That makes it even better! Beat 'em up bundle! I like that! I like that! Bundling them together, that's cute!
The deluxe treatment.
Wait, really?
Which means it's time to take down Bowser.
So cute! I never got to play this one, so I'm really excited! I wanted to play it!
And Toadette are
joining. Toadette! Oh my gosh, Toadette! Yes, thank you! I feel like Peach should be here though. I think she'd fit in well with the characters, but she's probably kidnapped again.
Super crown. Ta-da!
Wait, what?
Forms into Peachette.
Wait, what? Peachette? That's so cute! This is all I've ever wanted and I didn't even know it! Wait, what does this mean for the lore? Does that mean Toadette's turned into Peach and then Toad's turned into like Mario's or something or Waluigi? Wait, we can get a Waluigi game based on this lore. Oh, that's so cool! Oh, that's so cute! January! Yay!
Is ready to
is this Katamari?
Are you?
I think it's Katamari! I think it's Katamari! Oh my gosh! Oh. this is so derpy! Derp, 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 derp!
It can only be Katamari Damacy.
Oh, it is Katamari Damacy! Oh, I love this game! It's so cute! You just go around rolling stuff up and it's just adorable! I played this on the PSP and I love it so much! It's so cute! Oh, this is gonna be fun! Wait, this year?
how careful you try to be. Something unexpected
can
happen.
That's true. That is 100% true, Luigi. Whoa, thanks, Lakitu.
Even if your console breaks,
Lakitu to the rescue! The hero we all need but don't deserve. Oh, it's the voice chat thing. It doesn't really sound that good, so it doesn't sound like there's much point in using it, but it's... I like the way they're presenting all of this, like... Mary Hunto just having a casual conversation
Patsy
over the phone.
Can also join in the
conversation. Patsy players!
Everyone's having fun.
No, Luigi, don't be that guy. Wait, why is Luigi there anyway? Wouldn't he be with Mario? Did Mario kick him out? Oh no! What special offers? What are these? Not available in all countries. Does that count the virtual world countries? Does the Stair Kingdom get it? We better get it. Ooh, the pricing is pretty good for this. It's not too expensive. So cool! Oh, are they like Joy-Cons? Are they gonna like snap onto the system too? Oh, look, I see Yoshi! Oh, this is so cute getting to play old games like this. Yeah, they are like Joy-Cons! They snap on! It's cute. I probably won't buy them. They're kind of expensive. Pokemon! Yay! Oh, look at them. Oh, there's Erica. Cute. Oh, this game looks so good. I can't wait. Oh, no more HMs? Is there a way of secret technique? Whoa! Oh, this is cute. Look at them surfing on a surfboard. Oh, it's so cute. The flying. Pikachu's taking the wheel on the flying, too. Trust them with that. No, what if I accidentally mess up their hair and make them look ugly? If that's even possible. Oh, this looks so pretty. It makes me regret getting a Switch so soon. Oh, why do they have to hold out the cool designs for later?
The gates to the burning hells will open on Nintendo Switch.
Whoa, calm down, Nintendo. I don't know much about this. It looks kind of cool, but at the same time, it would look better to me if it was cute. But it looks nice, though. Oh, and it's multiplayer. Oh, that could be fun, actually. But I feel like I'd prefer to play a multiplayer, cuter-looking game. Oh, Ganondorf! He's here! Oh, Mario Party! Whoa! I'm excited. Oh, wait, look! There was another character there! Oh, look! There's so many of them! I saw Diddy Kong, and I saw one of the female enemies of the game. I don't remember the name! Oh, they have so many characters! That's awesome! I'm really excited for this! I love the look of the mini-games and the gameplay and the different modes! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for it! Oh, single-player too? Sweet! Oh, online! Oh, mini-games only, though! Oh, party would've been fun, but I can kind of see why, because someone could just leave in the middle of a game and ruin it. But I wish! It'd be fun to have a full party online. Oh, what's this? What is this? Oh, it looks cute! Wait, Game Freak? Oh, this is cute! I love this art style! Oh, and they've got monsters too! Of course, Game Freak would include the monsters. Oh, this is cool! Town? Working title! Town would have been a great name. They don't need to change that. Why make it a working title when they can make it official? City Skyline. What is this?
There's a city in need of a new mayor. You!
Animal Crossing! Don't mention mayors in this game. If you're gonna talk about mayors, I wanna see Animal Crossing. Looking at this, it just makes me think about like The Sims and like... Yeah, I don't wanna play this one. I don't have any interest. Oh, you can stalk all your citizens. Nice. Oh yeah, they showed this before and it looked pretty cool. I like the art style for the game. It's pretty unique. Oh, is this Yoshi? Yes, yes, yes. This is all I wanted to see. I'm happy now. This is all I wanted to see. Oh my gosh, thank you. Oh, this looks amazing. Look at this art style and the graphics. Oh, I love you, Yoshi! Oh, look, it looks like a candy. What's he even wearing? Oh, I love this! Go, Yoshi, go, 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 go! No, don't take them out, they look cute. Oh, you can play backwards? That's really cool! Play double the stages once you reverse it. Oh, this looks adorable! Oh, look at Yoshi on Yoshi! They don't need to have the babies on their backs anymore. Yoshi's just... Yoshi looks after baby Yoshi. Oh, this looks so good! I'm gonna play this and I'm gonna enjoy it. Spring? Okay, next year, finally! I was missing it all year, I was waiting for it! Tabletop gaming? Oh, they're bringing tabletop games to the system, that's actually pretty cool! Especially if they add more and more board games. Board games do deserve some more love and appreciation. I just feel like it's a funner experience to gather around a board game at a table. But this is cool too. I really like this art style and this aesthetic. topic, but like, what is it? Do I care about it or do I not? What is it? Civilization into the new age? All the intense music. Oh, it's called Civilization 6. I've never heard of the other five. Oh, it does look quite pretty, actually. Don't know what type of game it is, though. Don't know if I'd enjoy it. But apparently there's been six of them. Darling, I'm really excited for this, too. I've always wanted to try and play one of these types of games. Oh, Fox and the whole squad's here. Oh, I didn't realize they'd all be here. I knew Fox was like a special Switch exclusive character, but I didn't know they had the whole squad. Yes! Here, I got you covered. You mean do a barrel roll?
Do a barrel roll.
Yeah, yeah. See, the narrator's got it covered. Oh, whoa! Oh, whoa! Chill out. Like, that's some aggressive eating. Chill out. So they brought over like the whole cast or a lot of characters from the cast I haven't played the Star Fox games, so I wouldn't know, but that's cool. I've always wanted to try one of those. Oh yes, 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 yes! Oh, I never got to try this, but I heard about it, and I really want to play it, so I can't wait for this one. And there's also some of the new characters that they added for the Switch one. Looks super cute. Oh, look, she's cute! Oh yes, I will play this. Definitely. Oh, Xenoblade Chronicles 2 Torna! This looks really good too! Oh, I haven't played Xenoblade Chronicles 2 yet though. But this looks really good. I like the battle style idea they have for this one. Oh yeah, if only I could actually dance. Ew. Sports. Team Sonic Racing! I was really excited for this until I saw that they put Cream out of the game. They better add her in! Oh, I'm excited for this too! I love Lego games. Final Fantasy! What are we getting? Oh, oh, oh! Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles! I love the DS one of these! I never played the GameCube one though! I'm so excited for this! It looks so cute! Online multiplayer! That's even better! Oh, that's cool! Oh, next year! Oh, Final Fantasy 15 Pocket Edition! This looks so derpy! They all look so funny! They all look so cute at the same time! Derp, 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 derp! Oh, today? I kinda want it! I actually want it! It looks really cute! Kinda like the vibes it gives! World of Final Fantasy Maxima! I really wanted to play this game, but I never got the chance! Oh, it's so cute! I love all the little chibis! The chibis look so cute! Oh my gosh! Oh, it's Yuna! Oh, I love this! I love Peachy, the characters and everything! Available November! Chocobo! Chocobo! Yes, 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 yes! Yes, I love the Chocobo games! I never played the Mystery Dungeon one, but I love Mystery Dungeon games! I played the Chocobo game on the DS! I love that one! And I really want to play this one! And now I finally get a chance! I'm so happy! Oh, Chocobo! Go, go! Go, go! Winter! And Final Fantasy 12! I also want to play this! Man! Final Fantasy and Square Enix really knows what I want! Oh, this is gonna be so fun! I'm so excited! I was really sad all the other consoles are getting Final Fantasy 12, but the Switch, and now it's getting it! Oh, next year! Yay! Oh, Final Fantasy 7? Oh, and Final Fantasy 9! And 10! Oh! 10 too! Yes, 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 yes! Thank you! Coming to Nintendo. I want to play all of them! Well, I've played some of them already, but I want to play them again or play the others. Oh, that looks cool! Oh, that looks so cute! Look at Kirby's face! Oh, this looks cool! I want, but I cannot afford. And of course, the set also includes. Why do you always bring up the good versions of consoles after I buy them? What? Oh, Joy-Cons? That's it. It's two lines. I could use a marker and draw that on my Joy-Cons. And I could pretend I have an exclusive one. Oh, it looks really lame if you just look at the one on the right. I wish they did something a little bit nicer for the controller. Oh, and thank you.
We have a bit more to show you.
Oh, yeah, a tiny bit more. They always do this.
Please stick around.
Oh, what's it gonna be? 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 Oh my god, they're doing it! They're doing it! They're doing it! I wasn't expecting this! I didn't think they'd do it! It looks so cute! Isabella, you look amazing! Wait, not actual gameplay footage? What do you mean? Oh, why not? No, 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 take it easy, Isabelle! Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting this! Oh, she's so cute! Please, please, take the reins, please. What are you saying? Keep it together. This is so cute. I'm just so excited. Wait, what? Oh, what are you doing here? You have a letter. Wait. What's going on here? I'm getting a little bit scared. They wouldn't, would they? No! No, why'd they have to do this to us? Why? But also, yes, please do this. I'm so happy she's in Smash, but at the same time, I'm so sad because I was hoping for Animal Crossing. Oh, and she's not just an Echo. I don't know whether to cry in tears of happiness or sadness. Oh, she's so cute though. Tindo, you can't do that. That's not allowed. I will cheer you on. I always will. Oh, don't leave it at that. Come on. Wait, is he gonna be in Smash too? Or is this actually Animal Crossing? What are you doing, Nintendo? What are you doing? Smash or Animal Crossing? Smash or Animal Crossing? Tell me, Nintendo! Which is it gonna be? You know, he looks really sad. I feel kinda bad for him. Are you okay, Tumnug buddy? She has joined the battle. Do you also wanna join the battle? I'm so proud when my friends get out there trying. Oh, that's so cute! I just remembered I've got business. What type of business? I've got to make sure everyone has a nice new place to come home when they're ready, yes! Oh! I'm sure they'll be taken out after all that camping and smashing and whatnot. Oh, is it? Smash Animal Crossing! Smash Animal Crossing! Smash Animal Crossing!